That's a good fish. Get the net.
Lake Anna, Virginia, 13,000 acres of beautiful largemouth bass habitat. My family and I have a lot of history here as we spent many family vacations here years ago fishing with Dad. I caught my personal best 8.5-pounder back when I had a lot more hair and a lot less stomach. This place can be tough at times, but it's easy to stay excited when you know that the next cast might be the one that gets you that new PB.
Conversation I had earlier. I said when we get near Sturgeon's Creek, I didn't think you did.
I don't think so.
Shortly after catching that last fish, I made a cast and a great blue heron flew out of the woods and ran directly into my line. He got the line tangled around his wings. Fortunately, I was able to rescue him.
Do you need the cutters?
I accidentally deleted the footage of the bird actually getting caught in the line. Still learning this GoPro stuff.
Yeah. Caught it?
We did see the heron fly away, so we're pretty sure he's going to be okay.
The wings? I don't even know where he's at. There he's flying away.
That was all for our short first day, but after dinner, Matt and I decided to make a few casts from shore out back of our hotel.
What'd you go and throw in front of me for, huh? That didn't take long. First cast.
You might as well just go to bed.
It's actually a pretty decent fish, too. I was thinking I might want to measure that guy. Yep. Fish on.
Good net?
I'm not sure. It might be decent.
I'm not getting much of it.
Get a net.
Shit, I just pulled the whole thing.
It's not that big, it's just side hooked. Pulled the whole thing out.
Amazing.
I didn't know it could do that.
Well, look, I did it. I hope I didn't break it.
Look how bad he's barely hooked. Look at that.
Yeah.
Skin hooked. It's not as big as I thought. I'm not weighing this little fish. He's another 15-incher.
Nancy Mill caught her first fish. I thought she was hung up on grass.
Tiny little baby.
That's a good smile. There we go.
Fish on.
Drag, is that a yes?
Yeah, I'd get it just in case, because it is a treble. Yeah, definitely. I'm gonna bring him around. I can do 15 and 3/4. I don't know what it is. I'm not sure it's a bass. He came off. I don't think it was a bass. I actually think it was a cat. I saw it briefly.
I still have 1.5.
Yeah, at least on the left. Condition your hair, why wouldn't you condition your line? No, it was before that. This was back in my kayak days.
I got a fish on. Probably because it's on the crankbait. He's barely hooked, too.
That's the best one yet.
I told you he was barely hooked.
Whoa! something jumped right where my lure landed. And now he hit it. This one's a bass. He chased after it. I don't think he's even 16.
Not at this time of year.
15 and a half. 15 and a half.
No. I didn't get any of
you. Done? I think I got another one of them stupid little bluegills. I'm catching the hell out of them things today.
About the same as what we've been getting. Yeah. Parallel to it, but towards the shore. That's our limit. 14 and a quarter.
A couple of osprey fishing out over here.
What's that? Tornado.
What the hell?
You got that on film?
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure it was a tornado.
I thought it was bait fish at first. That's like a mini tornado. An osprey catching a fish. Up. He missed it. Fix it. Brand new primer ball. Now we have pressure.
I hope I don't get hung up.
Looks like fairly new grass. They might have just recently reseeded.
Oh, I do have a fish.
There, they barely hit it.
Well, you feel that initial hit. And then they're so tiny.
I don't know, is he scared of water?
Well, he looks a little weird on water slides.
Maybe. I can probably swing it with this rod.
Skin hooked. He's hooked good, but look.
Yeah, he's a keeper. I think it's stripped. Might need the super glue. I know it's a keeper. He's thin. Fourteen and three quarter.
Are you hung up?
No, I got a fish. It might be decent.
And I'm on, yeah, I'm right.
That's a good fish. Get the net. Coming over to this side.
Yeah, I gotta unscrew. How's your drag?
I just loosened it a little bit.
You're jigged, right?
Yep.
That's a good fish.
That's a 4 or 5 pounder.
Yep, that's a good fish.
Baby. That one will weigh, my mom.
That one will weigh.
Oh, he wasn't coming off.
That's what we're looking for when we come down.
It's definitely 4.
That's a good 20 inches.
He's 20 inches.
Might be a hair more. Yeah, you just made
20 inches. Turn the live well on too. We'll hang on to this one for a little bit.
Well, I'm up here.
All right. Just for a little bit.
Why?
Because it's the biggest fish that's been in this boat to date.
Oh, that's right. I now hold the boat record. Four point seven two. So So we put them in the live well for a little bit just to let them revive, and now we're going to release them. Bye, buddy. Yeah, but you're acting like we catch them every cast. Like that.
Do I need the net? No.
No. But now Mama might want a chopo.
Oh, he's got it. Am I in your way? How cute.
Nah, I don't think so. I was starting to say, you act like we're catching them every cast, but we make quite a few hundred casts. Yeah, that's a dink.
Nancy's got one. Keep rod tip up. Get that out of the net before it goes crazy. Definitely a keeper. It is, I can get 13 and a quarter out of it, probably.
13 and a quarter.
13 and a quarter. Just got it right there. Pinch tight, you got it?
Smile.
Smile. No, it's just rough. You gonna release them or not? You can't bend over.
Fix your turnout all right?
Yeah. Don't fall in.
Not coming up.
I don't think it's big though.
Keeper. Yep. Need a net, or are you gonna handle him?
I think I can handle him. He's fighting. But you're in the way again.
He's definitely a 14, 15, probably 15. Might even make it to 16.
He thought he was bigger the way he fought. Oh, good thing he hooked himself on the side. The one in his mouth just fell out.
It's on his chopper.
That chopper again. Fourteen.
Pardon me. I punched you that time.
Yes, you did. Giving up on it. Another one that's fighting like he's big though.
He's bigger than I thought. That's mine, but I'll count it. He did.
I got tangled in Matt. He was a keeper.